Although the APA publication manual states that you do not have to reference common software, you may actually want to cite and reference your use of JASP in your article or class paper. I am going to explain how. When you use statistical software for an analysis, APA style requires that you cite the name of the software that you used within the text of your research paper. But what type of in-text citation should you use? And how should you reference it on your references page? According to the APA Publication Manual, 7th edition, common software and mobile apps mentioned in text do not need citations. Examples of software or apps that do not require citations include statistical programs, that is, R, SPSS, SAS. The publication manual specifies, if you used common software or mobile apps during your research, simply give the proper name of the software or app along with the version number in the text. However, there is an exception to this rule. You should provide reference list entries and in-text citations when mentioning software of limited distribution, meaning that your audience is unlikely to be familiar with them. For example, if I'm using common software, this is what I might write in my text. The data were compiled in Microsoft Excel for Mac 2011, version 14.7.7. Name of the software and version number in parentheses. The Excel spreadsheet was imported into IBM SPSS Statistics version 26 for analysis. Again, proper name and version number. The survey data were collected using Qualtrics Research Suite online survey software. For Qualtrics, I did not mention a version number because the software is accessed online through a web browser and they do not have a version number published on their website. Or if they do, it is agonizingly difficult to find. For common software, mention the name of the software with the version number in parentheses. Seems simple enough, right? But the question remains, is JASP common software? JASP is built on the R platform, and the APA publication manual specifically mentions R as common software, not requiring a reference. However, JASP is still in rapid development, and the APA publication manual states that common is relative to your field and audience. Many people, including academic researchers that I talk to, have not heard of JASP yet. And although it is being used in more and more academic publications, I would still say that JASP is not common software yet. And there's one more thing. On their website, the JASP developers say this: one of the best ways that you can support the JASP project is by citing it. Citations are an important measure of how widely software is used and an important indicator to funding bodies of JASP's relevance. All of this says to me that when I use JASP, I should provide an inline citation, proper name and version number, and a reference in the references section. So how do I do that? In the text, I would write this. The version number and the reference are in parentheses. You could follow this same example for any non-common software that you use. For my reference, on the references page, I would write this. Following APA style for computer software. And of course, for your own writing, you should reference the version of JASP that you actually used. JASP maintains a page that has this information called How Do I Cite JASP? You can copy and paste the current reference from there. If you use BibTeX, and if you don't, you really should look into it, you can use the current BibTeX code here. If you use Microsoft Word for your research papers, you could look into the BibTeX for Word package. I have included links in the description below. And that is how you cite and reference JASP in APA style 7th edition.